Bible text found in Psalm 146, verse 1. Praise ye the Lord. Praise the Lord, O my soul. I wonder how many of us here can cope with devastation and still praise the grace of God. This next song that we are going to sing is full of comfort and encouragement. Truly, only the Holy Spirit living in the person could have penned such inspiring words in the midst of devastating sadness. And this song reminds my soul of its wellness. A fresh anointing of knowledge that my sin, not just a part of it, but the whole, was nailed to the cross, and I bear it no more. The last verse talks about the readiness of God's children to be taken away to heaven. The words resonate within our hearts as we long to be reunited with Christ and be spared any further tragedy in this world. So the question stands, is it well? Just like the writer of the song, I can absolutely testify, it is well with my soul.
Amen. Amen.